I want to mention something that we heard in an interview that we did earlier this week. We spoke to Jeffrey Hinton. As you know, he recently left his position at Google Brain, warning of the dangers of generative AI development. And this is what he told us.
So there's a lot of things that a lot of other people have talked about to do with being able to produce lots of text automatically, so you can get lots of very effective spam bots. It'll allow authoritarian leaders to manipulate their electorates, things like that.
What do you think of that?
The kinds of concerns we're talking about here are exactly the reason that this administration has focused on managing the risks of AI. We know it can be used for good, but first we have to deal with exactly these kinds of issues.
What do you think then is the biggest concern for you and for the administration on how it could be used?
The power of this technology is its breadth. And that means that there will be many different applications. It's going to be different kinds of generated content that can be used for creative endeavors, but also in some dangerous ways. But there are many other applications as well. And that's why, given the breadth of the technology, that the administration has focused on making sure that we manage these risks to be able to seize the benefits.
Are you confident after your conversation with CEOs today that they also understand what those risks are and are willing to mitigate them?
We had a very open conversation with the CEOs of four leading AI companies. I think there was very good agreement around the table about the broad range of risks. We all understand that managing them will not be simple, but there are immediate steps that the companies are taking, and I think there's much more that we're counting on them to step forward with.